Welcome to Pause for Wellness, a series of guided meditations and relaxations offered by Counseling and Psychological Services, also known as CAPS, as part of the Division of Student Life at College of Lake County. I'm Nicole Worrell, a staff therapist at CAPS, and your guide today. Today we will be going through a loving kindness meditation. This meditation can help strengthen our feelings of kindness and compassion toward others, cultivate a feeling of warmth and compassion for ourselves, soothe our minds, balance our thoughts, nurture a sense of happiness, and connect us to the present moment.
Before we begin, I want to share that this loving kindness meditation was adapted from mindful.org. This meditation is not intended to serve as therapy. If you are interested in seeking professional support, please connect with CAPS. I will provide contact information for CAPS after the meditation. Let's begin. Before we begin, I want to encourage you to go through this meditation at your own comfort level. Honor your own emotional, mental, and physical energy, and only do what feels comfortable and welcoming to you in this space. Close your eyes or gently focus on something in front of you. Sit comfortably with your feet flat on the floor and start to relax your whole body. Keep your eyes closed or gently focused throughout the whole visualization to bring your awareness inward. Without straining or concentrating, just relax and gently follow the instructions. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Keeping your eyes closed, think of a person close to you who loves you very much. It could be someone from the past or the present, someone still in life or who has passed. It could be a spiritual teacher or guide. Imagine that person standing on your right side, sending you their love. That person is sending you wishes for your safety, for your well-being and happiness. Feel the warm wishes and love coming from that person towards you. And if you encounter some difficulty in bringing to mind or conjuring up such a person from memory in this moment, then see if you can imagine someone treating you in that way. Imagine with great vividness the feelings of love and kindness and regard. Our imagination of warm feelings can actually serve equally well in this practice. Now bring to mind the same person or another person who cherishes you deeply. Imagine that person standing on your left side, sending you wishes for your wellness, for your health, and happiness. Feel the kindness and warmth coming to you from that person. Now imagine that you are surrounded on all sides of you by all the people who love you and have loved you. Picture all of your friends and loved ones surrounding you. They are standing and sending you wishes for your happiness, well-being, and health. Bask in the warm wishes and love coming from all sides. You are filled and overflowing with warmth and love. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Now bring your awareness back to the person standing on your right side. Begin to send the love that you feel back to that person. You and this person are similar. Just like you, this person wishes to be happy. Send all of your love and warm wishes to that person. Repeat the following phrases silently. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. Now focus your awareness on the person standing on your left side. Begin to direct the love within you to that person, sending all of your love and warmth to them. That person and you are alike. Just like you, that person wishes to have a good life. Repeat the following phrases silently. Just as I wish to, may you be safe, may you be healthy, May you live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you be safe, may you be healthy, may you live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you be safe, may you be healthy, may you live with ease and happiness. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Now picture another person that you love, perhaps a relative or a friend. This person, like you, wishes to have a happy life. Send warm wishes to that person and repeat the following phrases silently. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. Now think of an acquaintance, someone you don't know very well and toward whom you do not have any particular feeling. You and this person are alike in your wish to have a good life. Send all of your wishes for well-being to that person, repeating the following phrases silently. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Now bring to mind another acquaintance toward whom you feel neutral. It could be a neighbor or a colleague or someone else that you see around but do not know very well. Like you, this person wishes to experience joy and well-being in their life. Send all of your good wishes to that person, repeating the following phrases silently. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you live with ease. May you be happy, may you be healthy, may you live with ease. May you be happy, may you be healthy, may you live with ease. Now expand your awareness and picture the whole globe in front of you as a little ball. Send warm wishes to all living beings on the globe who, like you, want to be happy. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Shifting to your natural rhythm of breathing, take a moment to connect with your body in the present moment. Notice with curiosity how you feel at this time. See if you can carry that sense of warmth and good wishes with you today. Offer yourself gratitude for taking time today for this practice. And another deep breath in and let it go. When you're ready, you may open your eyes.
I hope you enjoyed the guided meditation today. If you are interested in CAPS services, please call 847-543-2032 or email caps.info@clcillinois.edu. Thank you for joining this meditation. Take care.